Worst trade deals ever. And we got rid of it. Nobody thought that was possible. Promises made, promises kept. We did it all. Biden and his group shipped your jobs and your factories to China and other places in faraway lands, raking in millions of dollars for himself, it turns out. We didn't know about this, did we? His son was like a human vacuum cleaner. He went in and, where are you going today, Dad? I think I'll go to Ukraine. Okay, let me pick up a couple of bucks, $183,000 a month and $3 million up front. Where are you going today, Dad? I'm going to go to Russia. Good. So the mayor of Moscow's wife gave him $3.5 million, right? And here's the scary part. The fake news media, and there's a lot of it right back there, the fake news. They don't want to talk about it. They don't want to talk about it. And big tech will refuse to put it on, and then they'll terminate the New York Post if they put it up. New York Post, I have to give them a lot of credit. Number one, they endorsed me, which is nice. You know, I got endorsed today by the Pittsburgh Gazette, and it hasn't happened where they endorsed a Republican today.